So we have another Mason brother coming up next. The crowd is gonna go crazy.
Yeah. The Mason brothers, they all are very exciting, all five of them.
Yes.
They all have different styles, beautiful styles.
Sellout crowd, everyone is enjoying themselves. Where you don't want to go anywhere. You don't want to miss this.
Brother right here is also sharp. He's tall, he's long. He's very exciting as well. Let's see what he bring tonight.
And the beautiful thing is all five Mason brothers the remaining four always accompany whoever's fighting to the ring.
Absolutely. They're here to support their brother.
That's true.
I love it.
They are a family.
Yes.
And we're going to toss it to for the introductions to our excellent ring announcer, Mr. Paul Shields.
Alrighty, boxing fans, we are ready for our next big bout of the evening. This one's in the 125-pound division. And now, introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, representing the Little Giants Kingdom Fitness Boxing Club, please welcome Abdurrahman Mason! And his opponent representing the Akron Boxing Academy, please welcome Tyshawn Dixon!
This promises to be an exciting fight, Montana.
Very exciting fight.
Mason versus Denson. Mason will be in the white and gold. Denson is in the green and white.
Good jab coming off. Good left hand. Good jab by the Mason. Good counter. Good jab. Good jab by Mason. Good left hook by Mason. Good left hand. Good left hook by the Mason. Good body shot, great body work, good left hand over the top by Tyshawn. Beautiful. Good right hook by Tyshawn.
The crowd is getting into this one, Montana.
Yes, they are. They loving it. They're starting out the gate with great action. Good right hand by Mason. Good left hand, right hook by Mason. Good left hand by Tyshawn. We have a great action fight tonight.
Yes, we
good
do.
Good jab by the Mason. Good right hand by Mason. Good left hook, beautiful work, good work. Good right hand by Mason, beautiful. Good right hand by Mason, beautiful work. Beautiful left hand by Tyshawn. Good right hand by Mason, beautiful right hand left hook by Mason. He's putting on a show tonight. He let it a beautiful combination. See with the southpaw, that's the killer, the right hand left hook against the southpaw. And he's landing, he cannot miss with that right hand, is not missing. It looked like he have a mind of his own.
And the thing that's so impressive is Mason isn't getting excited even when he's getting Tyshawn hurt.
No, he's not. He just right stay relaxed, stay calm, pick his shots, beautiful work. Stay relaxed, calm, steady stalking him down. Good right hand by Mason. That right hand have a mind of his own.
Yes, it does. It seems like every time he's throwing it, it's landing.
It's not missing. He cannot miss. Beautiful right hand by Mason. Good left hand by Ray Mason.
Great round.
Great work.
Abdurrahman Mason. Great round.
Work. Proud of him.
I mean, when you see your fighter fight around like that, only thing you can tell him is, what, keep doing what you're doing.
Keep your hands up. Come behind a jab. That's what I would tell him if I was in the corner. Use that jab. Come behind your jab. You're long. You land in that right hand at will. Now look, set it up off the jab.
Right.
Because you put a left hook behind it.
So as far as his progression.
As you can see, that right hand have a mind of his own. It cannot miss.
Well, to throw more combinations and finishing with the right hand.
Finishing with the left hook.
Left hook, okay.
At all times, finish with the left hook. Throw that right hand, left hook.
Round two. Abdurrahman Mason in the white and gold. Yeah, Tyshawn Denson.
Tyshawn working very well as well. You know, this is a great fight tonight.
Yeah, he's great matchup. He's not scared. It's just for me that Mason, he's just polished.
Absolutely.
Like you said, that right hand has a mind of his own. Every time he's throwing it, it's getting there.
I like how he's throwing it straight down the middle, not looping it, not hooking it, just straight down, right down the pipe.
Slipping,
good head movement, beautiful combination. Good right hand, left hook. Sharp.
Hey, way to get out the corner. Tyshawn shows nice quickness. Get out of there. Good footwork.
Good left hook, but right hook by Tyshawn. Tyshawn trying to box and move. Tyshawn trying to get his off and move. Good right hook by Tyshawn.
To me, that's the only
good
way.
Good right hook, left hand by Tyshawn. This beautiful combination. Good left hand by Tyshawn. Mason steady walking him down. He trying to set up the counter.
He's trying to pin him in the corner, but it seems like Tyshawn definitely knows that, and he's making sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah. He's moving very well. Good footwork. Good body work by Tyshawn. Good lead right hand by Mason with body shot. Beautiful. He got him hurt. Beautiful right hand over the top by the Mason. He feel that he have him hurt. He's talking to him. Beautiful combination. Beautiful combination.
Wow. He's trying to tie him up. And Mason is so patient.
Calm.
He's waiting for that shot. He's not, that's one thing for a 14-year-old. You're watching this young man, he's patient. He's waiting for that shot. And like you said, that right hand is hitting me flush every time.
Very patient. He's working great. I would like to see him throw more jabs instead of just walking in like that.
Yes.
But overall, other than that, look at that right hand. Put a hook behind it. Great combination, though. Great combination. I want to see more than just that right hand, but a beautiful work.
Okay.
He's working great, good right hook over the top. And he's getting in and out the way. He's showing great defense as well, I want to see no more than just in the jab. Other than that, he's having a great night.
So that's the thing, one thing you would do if you talk to him after the fight, just make sure you
work on that jab. You got to develop a stronger jab, instead of just walking in, You tall, you long, use that to your advantage. Good right hand.
Wow, out the box, he's throwing bomb.
Good combination by Mason. Great combination back by Tyshawn. Good body shot by Mason.
Tyshawn is definitely starting this round out pretty strong.
Yeah, Tyshawn, he's throwing. His corner must have told him he's behind. Good combination by Mason.
But it's almost
good
like
right uppercut by Mason. Mason is having another great round. Great performance by Mason. Good right hand, beautiful right hand. Knocking Tyshawn heads back. Good body work by Mason. Good combination, good left hook by Mason.
Wow, this is
beautiful work by Mason.
This is a
great performance. Great. Ready to give him an eight count.
Standing eight count. Yeah, his eyes, we can look at his eyes, they're glassy. We can see that from here. But he has the heart of a lion.
Yeah, absolutely. He's not giving up. He's coming back out swinging, fighting. Good body shot by Mason. Good body shot by Mason. Great body work. Good 1-2 up top by Mason. Good jab by Mason. Good work by Mason. He chopped him in the corner, right hook over the top. Beautiful work.
Tyshawn is definitely trying not to get pinned in that corner.
Yeah, Tyshawn's trying to survive right now.
Yeah.
Good fight.
End of the fight. Abdurrahman Mason, ladies and gentlemen. You're watching a future star. You are watching a future star.
Yeah.
Beautiful work, as you can see from them. Good combination. Beautiful work by Mason tonight. We put on a show.
Yes, we did. Standing eight, like
he overwhelmed him.
That's just like you said about the knockdown in the previous fight. If you get knocked down in a fight like this amateur, it's almost
it's
guaranteed a loss.
It become a 3-2 round. It's hard to come back from that.
And there you see part of the crowd here, sellout crowd here at the Civic Center here in Cleveland Heights, Ohio. Next Generation, Boozer Fight Network, Ron Johnson, The American Dream, and we're bringing it to you live and direct on TV Channel 20 and TV 20 Boxing in the great city of Cleveland, Ohio. We are Cleveland. And as Montana said, the only thing that Mason really has to work on is really developing a jab.
Developing a jab. Other than that, you know, he was showing everything. He was up and down, great body work, great work upstairs, beautiful, just overall well-rounded, solid fighter.
Toss it to our ring announcer, Paul Shields.
Hockey fans, once again, we have been treated all night long, especially this one. Put your hands together for these two outstanding athletes. Outstanding boxing. Boxing fans, after three action-packed rounds, your winner, he fights out of the red corner, Abdurrahman
Showing love for Mr. Abdurrahman Mason. Dominating performance. Just dominating.